Emmy-nominated actor and the star of the 70s sitcom Good Times, John Amos, has died at the age of 84. He died in August 21st of natural causes in Los Angeles. Amos's publicist confirming the news of his death yesterday. He played James Evans Sr. on Good Times and earned his Emmy nomination for his role in the 1977 miniseries Roots. Some of Amos's film credits include Let's Do It Again with Bill Cosby and Sidney Poitier, along with Coming to America with Eddie Murphy.